Earth is my favorite planet.
My favorite part about planet Earth is the ocean.
So my favorite part about Earth is there's life here. We know that there is life here.
There's so many aspects of it. I mean, the very fact that we're here.
My favorite part about the Earth is the Arctic.
That feeling before a thunderstorm.
I enjoy the feel of the wind.
When you fly, when you're on an airplane, and you are in between two decks of clouds.
There are so many different environments on Earth that we are just now exploring in the past few decades.
It actually floors me that we have such a large area on this planet that is, you know, basically relatively unexplored.
The depths of the ocean.
To see that life flourishing under the water.
I think that's fantastic.
I feel like the best thing about planet Earth is that it's so close to the moon, and the moon is awesome.
That the Earth has a large moon that keeps its climate stable by keeping its pole stable.
Coming back up to where does our atmosphere end?
The feedback between life and our climate.
How far out can microbes live?
I like how sunlight interacts with Earth.
How that influences the sea ice.
I just love the diversity of life on Earth and all of the places that it can thrive. It's pretty amazing.